Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a video that was actually requested by somebody on my channel, somebody that I think watches my videos, so thank you so much for this request, and that is a dress slash skirt collection. Now I thought this was quite an interesting thing to do. I've never done anything like this, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna give it a try. So basically the way that I'm going to do this is I'm going to show you guys my skirts and my dresses, and then I'm going to show you a little clip with me wearing them so you can see what they look like on, and I hope you guys enjoy this video and it's interesting and helpful to you if you are a girl or a boy and you are looking for some inspiration for dresses or skirts. So I hope this video is helpful and useful. And
so I don't have very many skirts. Well, I have a lot of skirts, but I didn't want to show them all in this video,
so I basically just picked out the ones that I like the most, and I'm going to show you guys those ones today. So we're going to start with the skirts. The first skirt that I have is this purple kind of pencil skirt, I guess you would call it. I don't really know what the style of the skirt is actually known as, but it's really, really cute and it's really different and something I never had before, and I thought I would add it to my wardrobe, and I actually have worn it a few times now. It's showing up dark blue on camera, but in real life it's actually dark purple. And it's by this store right here, from this store right here, which I don't know how to pronounce the name of. But I do get a lot of my skirts from them because they have really, really good skirts and they're always really cheap. So this is the first skirt. The next skirt is one that I've had for a few years now. I think I bought this in like 2012 or something stupid. It's just a really basic black long skirt that comes down to like my ankles, and it's very, very plain and very basic, but I really, really like it because you can pair it with a lot of different really cool fun colored tops. So yeah, I really, really like this skirt, and this is from Kmart, and I bought it ages ago. And the last skirt that I wanted to show you guys is one that I have worn several times, and I usually wear this when I go out somewhere nice, like for out for a dinner or I'm going out to a party. But it is this really pretty white high-low skirt that I got from Glassons a couple of years ago, and I am absolutely obsessed with it. I think it's such a pretty skirt and it looks really, really nice on. It fits me perfectly. It's from Glassons, like I said, and it is very, very see-through, as you can see. So when I do show this, what this looks like on to you guys, I'm gonna have to wear leggings underneath it, because otherwise you're gonna be able to see everything and it's not gonna be cute. So this is the last skirt that I have to show you guys. Okay, so now we can move on to the dresses. I have a few more dresses to show you because I have more dresses than I do skirts, and I also have a lot of dresses that I just really, really like that I wanted to feature in this video. So the first one is this one, which I actually haven't worn in a very long time, but it's still one of my favorite dresses in my collection. I got this when I went to Hawaii in 2013, and it is this super long black dress with this gorgeous floral design all over it. When I put it on for you guys, you'll be able to see it properly, but it is absolutely beautiful. The next dress is kind of more, I want to say, on the dressier side. Like, I feel like you would wear this out for dinner or something like that. It's quite a nice dress, and I really, really like it. And I actually found this at a thrift store, which I thought was pretty freaking cool. So this is the dress. It's really pretty. It's just a long, well, not, it's not long, it's quite short actually, short little black dress that has this really nice detailing around the chest area, and the sleeves are like really flowy, and love this dress. It's very pretty and I am so happy that I found it at a thrift store. The next dress is a newer dress to my collection, and I haven't actually worn it yet, so I'm very, very excited to see what it's going to look like on and to see if I'm actually going to like it, and if I do like it, I'll be very excited to wear it in the future. It is this gorgeous black dress with these really pretty pink flowers all over it, and I am
obsessed with this. I got this from a store called Factory, and as you can see, the tag is still on it, so I did legit just get this. I am completely obsessed with this. It is my favorite length for dresses. This is kind of the length that I like. It comes down to like my knees kind of, or just above my knees, and I love it. And then the back has this really cool cutout design so that you've got a little bit of your back showing, which is also really, really nice, especially in the summer when it's super duper hot. So the last dress that I have for you guys is one that I have worn several times now and I'm obsessed with. And I got this on Boxing Day last year, and it's also from the same place that I got that dress that I showed previously. It's from Factory, and it's a very similar style, but it's like a completely different color and everything. So this is what it looks like. It's just a plain navy dark blue dress, and I'm obsessed with it. I really, really like this dress. It doesn't look like much, but when you put it on, it just looks really nice, and I just really, really like it. And it has, again, like all these dresses at Factory seem to have, it has this cool cutout in the back that ties up with some ribbon. So I really, really like this dress, and this is the last dress in my... dress and skirt collection video for you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. As I said in the intro, this is not all of my skirts and dresses, because if I were to show you all of them, we would be here all day, and I don't really want to make a video that's super duper duper long like that. So basically I just showed you guys the ones that I love and wear all the time, or ones that I'm just are my favorites basically. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and to the person that requested this, I hope this video was enjoyable for you in particular, because you did request it. So if you did like this video and you would like more videos like this, where I kind of show you guys my style and I do try on videos or lookbook videos, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe if you are enjoying the videos you are seeing here on my channel, because that would make me very, very happy. So I hope you guys are having an amazing day or night wherever you may be in the world, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye everybody!